lot of palette knife. I love using the palette knife.
Yeah.
And of course, now that I've discovered vicious sandpaper. She's facing forward, it's a little stiffer, but she's a little more, you know what I mean? This is what I was trying to tell you about. Is this was my discovery that I love so much. Is I drew her in Conti over the existing, and then just scumbled over, so she's like a ghost of the, or the whole background comes through.
I like that effect.
And I think what I'm going to do here is a shadow and a door, and much more dark, and then it's pretty much done. But this was. See if you feel it. This was like the layers and layers of color.
Oh, it's thick, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's been sanded down with this stuff a gazillion times. And then if you draw with the Conti on the canvas, you sand it out, and it goes away.
Well, and so I like your back and forth process.
You do? Thanks. And so we were trying to figure out, and now it kind of makes sense. She's so pensive, so she's the one that's kind of in the world at this point. And this is the visitor, and so there'll be a door here, and then it'll be done.
So there's a lot of layers of meaning here.
Yeah.
Story.
Yeah.
Yeah, she looks so solid here. That's a lovely face.
Thanks. And it's the same model. That's the other thing that's so kind of cool about it, because it's her again.
Uh-huh.
And I love the way, and you know, like, I want to leave this line.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I like that you can see.
I like that.
And these.
And drawing, and then I took Conti and drew over the scumbled. You can do whatever the hell you want. You know?
They don't tell you that.
They don't. They don't.
I would like that.
Ever, just how much fun it's